Hi.
All right. That's me done, going live. Why am I up here? Alright, let's see where everyone is today and what they're up to. Annual bar is open. That's me. I need to get off that very quick. Alright. How's the food?
Hey,
I bought some food the other day. Oh, fucking hell. Eat that. Out the way, coming through. Coming through. Whoa, fuck. I don't know, that was a cop, I mean. That might be a police.
That's alright.
You can't park there yet. Yo.
Alright. How we doing?
Not too bad. Alright, just check my some drinks. Don't tell me they're gone. Nope, they're dead. Yes.
I caught my Pepsi. Literally, my Pepsi was like a second away from going out of date.
Oh, no. Have you got like a fish cooler? No?
No, there should be stuff up in the fridge anyway, food wise. You got a cooler up yet?
Yeah, fish cooler.
Fair enough, so it keeps stuff longer then, is it?
Mm-hmm, a lot longer.
I'm always trying to like fucking run around trying to find food.
Literally, yesterday, I bought it 2 days ago, and it ate half of health.
Fucking hell. That's not so
and,
bad.
And that is with 17 drinks and food.
Mad.
Yeah.
Yeah, we bought the other night a Those lads went up to fucking Emerald Bar and brought us 300 beers.
Yes, I know. It is. I'm working there.
But
I don't know what happened. It literally, I was trying to get out of it, but they forced me in. They wanted it covered just for 5, 10 minutes to they wanted go and do this plan. I'm like, okay.
Is what it is, isn't it?
Yeah.
I ended up leaking like a fucking watering can, mate, so.
Jeez.
Weren't the best.
What the hell's going on today then? Anything planned?
Feckle.
Who's on and who's not on? And what is my bank looking like? Oh, nice. That's looking nice, that is. Whoa, fucking hell.
Fucking need to me out then.
The
You've been all right.
Oh,
What is
he popped. He popped.
What is going on?
He popped.
That was you, that's your fault, that is. That's
What?
all you.
Oh yeah, you're trying to tackle me now, are you? Get down.
My head. Headbutt in the chair.
My bad. Yeah, he's definitely popped in. Where'd he go? Oh, hello. A BMW what? A wide body. 270K. Fucking hell, man.
It don't even look that nice either.
It don't.
What do they put these shitty wide bodies on these cars? It just ruins them.
Not all of them. I won't take that. I really won't take that, but that's just too much. Hold on a minute. Let me ring her and find out if she's deep got anything. Let me ring her. It is, I know her very, very well. Hello.
You're right.
I saw your Twitter. Have you got anything left?
The majority of it left. The only thing I've sold is platinum.
Right. Okay. That is any. Do you want to try and get rid of it, or are you okay?
Mean, if you know somebody who wants most of it.
I think so. It is. Let me give the person ring and then get back to you. To I think I know a person might take all of it off you. All right.
That's good.
All right. See you in a sec.
In a bit. Ben, how are you?
Hello, undead.
How are you doing, darling? God, what's up, chicken?
I just wondered if you know anyone is after scrap metal or anything.
Not at the minute, no. I don't think anybody's after scrap metal at the minute. But if you save it, I'm pretty sure people will be after it soon, though.
Yeah, no worries.
You can find and stockpile it, lovely. Okay?
Yeah, that's fine. I was just wondered that Mia put a tweet out, and I didn't know if anyone is after.
Yeah. Not a lot of people out at the minute, but they probably will be soon if you get me, because there's meant to be some stuff coming in, so I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Just tell her to keep hold of it and stockpile it, and people will ask on Twitter when they need it.
Yeah, no worries.
All right, Ben. All right, bye, Ben.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, have a good day.
We do.
Bye.
Alright.
Yeah.
Right, I just rang the person, said, at a minute no one is interested at a minute, but what I've done, it is on in the, like, nearly 500 range of, fat metal, so stack it up, and then when people ask for it, then go for it, because at a minute is no one not interested at a minute.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
Yeah.
No worries, I'll speak to you in a bit.
Yeah. What are you up to anyway?
I'm just sorting out some stuff down at Amazon at the minute.
Oh yeah?
Dead weight.
Fair enough. Talking about that, are you one of the managers can hire on someone?
Mm-hmm.
I got my Bluetooth role, but I can't get somehow. Somehow, I lost my role down there.
On Amazon?
Ah.
I'll send you on the roster down and I'll give you your job back.
What? Drop down now?
Got to.
Yeah? That's fine. Dude, literally, I got my role on the Bluetooth, but I lost it.
Yeah, like I said, come down, we'll have a chat, I'll give you your job back, no worries.
Yeah, no worries. On the way now.
Put you in a minute.
See you in a sec. Whoa, Jesus Christ. Jesus, my boy. Oh, Jesus Christ, what was that? See you later.
There you are. Right, hang on. Let me just do that, do that. Yeah. All done. If you're trying to get parcels out the box, you need to clock on first. Also, I can't hear a word you're saying.
Can you hear me now?
There we go, that's better.
Oh, that better? Fucking hell, what's wrong with me today? Yeah, so I know over there is where you pull out the vans, and literally right in there is the clock on. I know where stuff is anyway.
Yeah, no worries.
And then the one with open box where you get the deliveries. Is that moved, or is that the same?
Man.
You know when you get a delivery, you know where that open box is over there?
Mm-hmm.
Is that it? Yeah? Right, ideal.
Yeah. Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, no worries.
Alright, I'm probably going to be running up to Emerald too, because I need to do a whole lot of stuff up there today.
Yeah, no worries.
Obviously, if you're doing bin runs, just let me know, but...
That's fine.
I'll organise a whole lot of shit.
That's fine. Just quick question. Right. Me and Charlotte, we might open up a business.
Mm-hmm.
I was just thinking, do you want to be a part of this? Like,
depend what business and also how often, because at the minute I am running around like a headless chicken already.
I know.
So
it's we're thinking of the unicorn.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're thinking about it, but we're not 100% sure yet. We're gonna think about all the prices first. And then when we think about it all, we'll set it up and then go for it.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah, just let me know.
Yeah?
If I can help out, I will.
Yeah, no worries. I was just wondered if you're interested or not. That's all.
I mean, I'm willing to help you out. Like, I don't know how much time I'd be able to commit to it, but...
That's fine. I've just wondered if you want to help out or anything.
You know, I'm always willing to help you out.
Dude, you're one of my good friends.
I'll definitely be willing to help you out.
I do.
Just let me know.
Yeah, no worries.
Alright, I better get run up back up to Emerald.
Yeah.
I can talk about
that. Yeah, no worries.
Alright, I'll speak to you in a bit.
Yo.
Oh, you're on the radio then?
Yeah, that's me. I'm on the radio.
Bloody hell,
Ben.
Where have you been all my life?
The last half an hour,
lad. Where have you been?
I've been sorting out something, innit?
Ah, no, none of that innit, Ben. Come on, what are you saying, brother?
Innit, what are you saying, bruv?
Hey, bruv, where you been, bruv?
I was literally at Amazon.
Alright, that's it. We got to sack you now. Going Amazon, you traitor.
In it? Yeah, you know.
In it, bruv, dunno.
Put something in the back of your boot, you know it.
Dead body.
You and me at 39, yeah?
No,
maybe. No, you're right. Don't care now.
You sure? We're doing it. I got a text message saying, come 39.
That's because you weren't on radio and John was very upset.
I was very upset. Oh, Ben, I missed your phone call the other day.
You phone call?
Yeah, you I was in the head at the time when you called. Then I come back and then I think you might have took a flight out.
What day was it? I rang you. 2 days ago?
I do not know, mate. I cannot tell you. A couple of days ago? 2 or 3 days ago?
Hello, hello. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Hello, hello. You alright?
You alright?
Yeah, yeah.
Good.
What are you up to? Can you change your hair?
Oh, you, someone noticed.
New hair, don't care.
New hair, don't care. No, I just changed the colour slightly.
I thought you did.
New hair, who dis?
New hair, who is this? Who is that?
Who?
Oh, it's fuck it, is that you, Ben?
For
fuck's sake.
What?
I mean, it's not really new hair, it's just slightly very slightly different.
There you go, Trigo.
See, I'm good at this. I spot stuff.
Oh, no, don't change. Don't change it. Don't change it.
What are you been up to anyway?
Yeah.
Nothing really.
Chilling.
Yeah, I
love fucking love civics in red.
Oh, yeah? Oh,
I love it.
No, I'm not influenced
that 20 minutes. So, basically, it's up to me. And I've seen that.
Chilling out and mooching about.
Yeah, waiting for Savage.
He was about earlier. Is he
I am
think
the
he's,
manager.
No, I think he's in a church.
I am the manager.
So just, fair enough. I was just waiting to ring him.
2 seconds.
Goodbye. You
alright, Mason?
Yeah, you?
Yeah.
No. It
brings you down to this sunny part of the world.
I was just coming to say hello on my way to.
Hello. It's me. Hideout. I've been waiting for. I lost 68k or 72k on the table last night.
Oh, jeez.
Is that what all those transactions are then?
Yeah, that's
me. Yeah.
I did win 58.
Yeah, but you
I
could.
Lost it all. I put more in than lost that.
Oh, you put more in than lost it. Oh,
yeah.
Dear.
You could see how
that's
when.
I do that because I just would get. Yeah, I don't even start on that table.
Still sitting pretty. Still sitting pretty.
Yeah, we earned about 25k off that table last night.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
It's all John's.
Where are you going, Jen? What are you doing?
Where am I going?
Mm.
I'm just waiting for Savvy. I need to go and put a. Pop down, I think.
Where do you come from? Where do you go? Jenny's here with new hair.
It's not really new hair, though. It's just a slightly different cut.
It is. Not greasy now. Looks nice.
You've washed it. Is that what you've done?
No, I was trying to put highlights in it, but it doesn't work. It just goes completely blonde. So I just changed it to brown. Like, browner.
Golden brown.
You wouldn't recognise me if I come in blonde, actually, would you?
I would.
No.
Oh, you would you?
Yeah, I would. Right, I've got to go for about 10 minutes and I'll be back. Do I take my
Why don't you car? Piss off then?
I'm fine. Bitch.
That noise, oh my god.
Oh, I beg someone's got some food. Jen, you've always got food, don't you?
I've always got food, you know me.
I got more than. Sorry. I got 20 anyway.
Got 20.
I just hear you say you need some food.
Yes, Queen.
Yeah, I grabbed chocolate because I was in the car with someone and I was getting stressed. For some reason.
10 minutes, mate, won't be long.
I wasn't driving, was I?
No. It was Aaron, actually.
Oh, right, yeah. No. There you go.
No, we were seeing how fast the BMW went.
Oh, what a leg end. Fucking 9 cheesecakes, you can give me diabetes.
Nine? Jesus. Can you repair this for me, please, Mason?
Of course.
Thank you. I don't think it's that bad, actually, for once.
Can't do it while it's not turned on, dear.
Oh.
Give me some fucking keys, bruv.
How did we know he was gonna do that?
Did you have a dead time out there?
Always.
Did you just smash it up worse? I swear you did.
I have to hit it.
You did.
Okay. What a good mechanic I am. I've just bailed myself.
Oh, yeah. Thanks. Yeah, cheers.
He literally made the...
I'm a kid. Just muscle memory. I just paid for it. Oh, fuck that.
Repairs down here, yeah?
Free repairs, yeah. Such a good mechanic.
You seen that? Ollie Harris is selling that. Oh my god, I can't talk.
Come on, use your words.
<It's coming. laughs>
Come on, don't be shy.
Tired, let me off.
Same, yeah. I'm tired as fuck.
Oliver Harris, X5 ab fuck. Like,
oh, yeah.
600k though, is it?
Nah.
He's offered it for me to me.
Is that you in the background of the
it
photo?
Is, yeah. I kind of want to drive it. It's not even for me, but oh, I don't know. I feel like it's a lot of money.
Nah, it's not as fast as my Urus, and mine's this a 110.
Okay, I said it goes 1.3, but maybe I should just drive it. He's offered it to me.
My Urus does 155, and I paid 150k for it, and it's 110. That's on the streets as well.
I won't message him actually.
Oh, hello. Golden diamond ring. Oh, hello.
You alright there, mate?
Yeah, look at the Twitter. How much is all this worth?
Yeah. $1.
Yeah, $1. Put it all in the bin, mate. It's not worth nothing.
Well, it is. It's all for Dodgy Dave, isn't
it? Yeah.
Mystic Steve, as I call him.
Or you sell it at the pawn shop. You can get better money now.
I forgot to get recycled. Fuck's sake! Does anyone happen to have the laptop on him?
No, not on me.
Ben, have you got
I
one?
I never carry it on me. I always leave it in a...
A what?
Teams. I've got about 5 because I just keep buying them because I forget where I put them.
Laptop?
Mm-hmm.
Nope. It's at my house.
Wait, let me go see if it's in a car outside.
Yeah, I always just stick mine in a van. I never carry it with me.
No, I don't. I leave mine in my house.
Still stressed. Oh.
It's a 105 or 103. What is it? 103 or 105?
Which one? The ad plug?
No. 1 hour ago. Jimmy. He put this Dodge Charger. Challenger.
Oh, yeah. I think people don't know, do they?
They don't know what it is. 105 or 103. What is it?
I've got no laptop, but I did find 100 bags of weed I forgot I had.
There you go.
Do you want me to go and get my laptop?
Yeah, you can do it, actually.
Yeah? It's not that far. It is all I need to go is go to Mill Park and then come back.
That's fine. Mm-hmm.
Actually, I can do it quicker way. Right, let me lock this car.
I wouldn't do what you're about to do.
What?
What?
Are you about to... And then...
Damn it, how do you know?
Yeah, be careful. Cause
yeah, you gotta be careful doing
yeah,
that.
Yeah.
Why?
I know some...
You can't do it.
Pulled up on that, yeah.
Damn it. I thought it was a good thing, but nope.
Drive, boy.
Drive like wind, boy. No. Sit. You're absolutely shitting me right now. Hang on a sec, guys. I just head popped. Somehow I just head popped. I don't know why, but I just head popped it. Alright. Let's get back in. Oh, for God's sake, don't tell me that's not there. Is it not there? It is there. Right. Yo, I'm back on radio after a head pop. Can anyone hear me?
Yep, now.
Hey.
Can't hear you, repeat that.
Don't know. I don't know if I got another car here. Let me get the laptop. Quickly, just get the laptop. Laptop's done.
Oh, that guy got murdered, by the way. He's on his way to 39 now, Joe.
Cool, I'll head down now, mate. Head down now.
Yeah, no, we're just gonna take time. He made you wait. Ben sorted me out now.
You what?
Oh, I see how it is.
He gave me a little reach around.
So you love Ben more than me, dude.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Wait, what? What?
I'm gutted.
I love you, Ben.
I'm so upset with you, Ben. So you got one, you got love and hate now. Love-hate relationship to me and you're amazing. It's a love-hate triangle. Ben's on top of the tip.
Right.
Fuck. Where are they? Well, let's see what I've done. 342 on bin runs. Wow. Holy. Hello?
Hello, Trigo. Can I borrow your laptop then, please?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, Ben, should we do the interview together?
You what? What did you just say?
You're talking about to interview someone. Do you want to interview them together?
We can double team them.
What, job interview?
Yeah.
I'm like 342 on bins and like 346 on mining.
Fucking hell.
I know.
My sanitation is 504.
500 what? How?
I don't know, a lot of bins.
So you want two sugars, love, and a splash of milk, love. Fucking lovely. See you in a bit, love. Oh, fuck off.
Can't wait to see it.
Boy.
Nope. No thanks.
I took out my.
Not today.
Ben.
Right.
So, if he aims that at you. Well, I don't want a laptop.
Oh, I thought you wanted a laptop.
No. If he aims that gun at you, he can't shoot you, yeah?
Yeah.
If I aim the gun at you, there's a special way you could do it, so I can shoot you.
Really?
It's a special trick. It's a special trick. Yeah, mate. It's sick.
Wow.
Hold up. Please.
Oh, fuck. It's the pigs.
I see a piggy.
I smell the pig. Oh, shit. Where they gone? Hold up. I can't hear them. I can only see one of them.
Wow.
Hello.
We're pointing. What are we pointing at?
Mason.
Yes, Queen.
Queen, don't go that much fucking forward. Jesus Christ.
Don't know what that was all about.
We'll change the
I'm back. Thank you. Thanks, Mason. Thank you. Did you move my car?
No, I did.
Oh, thank you. Sorry, I was in my head.
I did.
No, you did not.
No, I did. Prove I didn't.
It doesn't matter who did, thanks.
Yeah, it was all me.
Yeah.
I'm so lazy.
What do you mean I'm so lazy?
Mason, can you do me a favour?
Yes, mate.
Can you grab me?
Jump what? Hello? Jump what? Hello?
I can't hear you, mate.
Let me see what I can find.
What's happened? Why has everyone gone quiet? Is it me, or has everyone gone quiet?
Fold your arms and walk outside.
I can hear
fold
you.
Fold arms.
What's he on about?
Alright, what's your PayPal, mate?
222.
Why are we folding arms?
I think Lacey's upset with you, mate.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Why?
You fucked up. I don't know. Ask her.
What's I done now? No, not walking away. Come on, what's I done? Come on, what's I done? Why are you not talking to us? What have we done?
I can't believe you'd do that to her, Ben.
What did I do?
After all the love letters that she's written to you, and this is how you treat her. Jesus Christ, Ben.
What?
I know.
What are you talking about?
Box.
Jason, I've been kidnapped.
I've seen. Don't worry, I'll shoot the car.
Oh. They thought.
Watch this, watch him come flying back down.
He didn't... If he didn't say nothing, they wouldn't known Ethan Carr. Don't fucking shoot a bullet. Jesus Christ.
They've left me on the bridge as hostage.
You what?
Someone's voice box doesn't sound great.
Who? What, mine, or...?
Oh, I could shoot you straight in the face.
This box don't sound good. I can't understand a word you're saying.
What, mine?
Excuse me. Thanks, Dan. Hello.
This is my seat now.
Say something again.
Something again.
Say something again.
Again.
Say something again.
Something again.
Someone pick me up. I'm walking down on the bridge here. I would pick you up if it was me, so don't blame me if you don't.
This is where I sleep now.
Where are you? Up in.
Thank you. They left me on the fucking bridge.
What the hell? Did they knew you was in the battle? No.
No, they didn't have a clue. I was like, oh, hello?
What? Till you went over the radio, they didn't know?
Yeah.
Damn, if you didn't say that radio, you literally... I'd be gone that radio. Far.
Oh no. Part this interview. Let's do it together.
Yeah, let me park my car. My seat now.
Oh, now you're there.
What?
Ben, you just sitting on the car, yeah?
Yeah, I'm sitting on the car. Why?
Interviewing. I'll do it, it's fine. If you really wanna, it's up to you.
You want to take a seat over there, pal? That'll be fine.
Yum.
Cure. Right. Mr. Wick, yeah?
Yeah.
I think you might have to speak up a little bit just so we can hear you.
Right, is this better?
That's better, mate. That's fine. Right, I'm... Mm-hmm. And this is my colleague, Ben. And he's also a head mechanic as well.
Nice to meet you both.
And this is Mr. Wick, Ben, as well.
Yep.
All right, okay. So just to ask you a few questions. Just about the job and the role itself. Do you want to start, Ben, or
shall I start? So we'll take it in turns with the question. So
yeah, of course.
Yeah,
that's fine, man. That's fine.
Go for it.
Right, you... okay. Right. More in the city, so that one there is like the main garage itself. So that one does mainly like servicing. It does repairs, just like this one as well. You can do modifications up there, sprays and stuff like that. But this one here is mainly for modifications. You can't do any servicing down here. All the servicing basically goes up to the other one. This one's more for like the mods and stuff like that. So you can do a lot more modifications down here than you can up the other garage. So yeah, it's just basically two garages that we got.
Well, that's rare, I don't know what.
All right, go on then, Benny boy.
All right, no worries. There's no right or wrong answers, but are you aware who we have a contract with?
No, I'm not.
So we got a contract with LFB, NHS, and PD. And what's the other one we got now? Is
Vistas.
Yeah. So the one with the light blue mask. They get like discount off.
Yeah. So the LFB, NHS and PD all get like 10% discount. So it's like a markup price that you put on all their repairs, servicing, stuff like that. Same with Vistas as well. They get, I think it's 10 markup, I believe, as well.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's like just a basic contract, stuff like that. Just on top of what Ben said, do you have anything against like the PD that may sort of like contribute quality of work towards them not being as good as what it can be? No, cool. No, that's fine, that's fine. Any previous mechanic experience in the past? Have you got any?
Yeah, I do.
Is it within this city or?
Yeah.
Okay, who was that with?
It was with, the manager was called Jordan. I also worked for, what's his name now?
You know, just the one at... business is fine. Don't have to worry about the names of them.
I'm trying to think of it. It's the one with the dealership in 529.
Rising Sun.
Rising Sun.
Yeah.
And also Auto Exotic.
Oh, okay. Did you work there long at both of them, or?
Yeah, I worked at, I'd say, altogether around 3 months.
Oh, okay, cool. What was your position within them garages?
I was head mechanic at Auto Exotic.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
And
okay.
I was just... at the one, I was just a mechanic.
Alright, cool. No, that's fine. No problem at all. Do you know Benny's is a whitelisted company, like business?
Yeah.
So basically, when it comes to repairs and on vehicles in here, it's all about the roasties. So it's all about the like picking up, taking off bumpers.
Hello.
Grabbing box for parts like headlights, light bulbs. So there's a lot more roasties involved here and up in the other garage than there is in most garages in the city. So we do expect that from absolutely everyone. especially that there's quite a lot of live wires within the building as well, especially from PD. So yeah, we've got to try and hold the ROSI to a very sort of like high standard, because it does get noticed not just by other workers but people who do come into the garage as well. So it is.
I hope you get well.
So you know when you say about that. So say if I'm working on the bumper,
we're not live wire, so you can speak freely.
Me to do like slash me's and that like takes off bumper?
Yeah,
you can. Yeah, literally. So take off the bumper. You can either do one or two things. If they're standing there, you can just tell them what you're doing. Or you can just do like the slash me takes off bumper, slash me puts on bumper. Do like stuff like that.
Or like that. Checking oil level.
Literally anything.
Anything you could say, fan belt, check in, fan belt is tight enough. Or if you're putting a new wheel on, you could say tighten wheel up to like maybe 100, I think it's 125 knots, and then.
Yeah, is anything sort of relatable?
You need the new if you.
You know, working on a car, basically. Be fine.
If you're in game.
Going off that as well, then. We have like a minimum hours to work.
I can hear both anyway.
Is that doable for you?
What was that? Sorry, 8 hours in a week.
8 hours a week, yeah.
Yeah, that's cool.
Okay, cool. That's fine.
Do you want me to do the next one?
Yeah, you can do it, mate. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, all right. So, next one. One sec. So, if you have an unhappy customer with your service today, example, how would you handle it?
So if they're unhappy with obviously what they've done, and there is, and it is like my fault, I will obviously, there's where they can go about it. I will ask them if they want the job doing again for them, and obviously do it right this time. Or I can obviously compensate them out of my own.
Yeah, no worries. Right. Okay, okay.
That's fine. Wouldn't recommend the compensation thing straight away. So your best bet is to speak to, obviously if there's someone about, speak to someone up higher than you. So it'd be like a mechanic or head mechanic, senior mechanic, you know. Don't go straight away for the compensation thing. Always try and speak to them first. If they're not being cooperative, just speak to someone else about it. Someone up higher up above you, because they might be able to resolve it in a different way. And last resort is, you know, giving them money back. It all depends on what it's for though as well, but yeah, always speak to someone higher up above you before giving money back as well, because you may not be able to get compensated for what you gave them, because the reason might not be valid enough for why they need their money back or what they're not happy with. Do you know what I mean?
Hold on a minute, is there a customer down there waiting?
No, it's Mason.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yes. So yeah, that's the sort of route you'd want to go down.
So it is like example. It is I did a customer before. Put all the modifications on and had them put away in the garage, and then pull it back out. And it got pulled back out, but. And I check it again. The only thing it came back off is the turbo. So we have to put it back on, but it wasn't sticking on. So it wasn't our issue. It had to think about raising a god ticket then, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Did I explain that all right?
If that does happen, like, you put modifications on the car and it don't, like, stick on, do you make it a guard issue then?
No, not you. Not you. The person owns the car, so just tell them if it's happened more than one time, just explain, just make a little god ticket and they'll maybe help you solve the problem.
Yeah.
It's very rare that happens as well.
It's very rare.
It's more for like, say you put neon lights on, so I had one today where I put neon lights on someone's car.
And it didn't stick?
Yeah, it didn't stick at all, but the car just isn't accepting them. But there was a manager on, so the guy wanted his money back. Fine. So I just spoke to the manager, sent him up to the manager to get his money back. So, simple as that, really. Simple.
Yeah.
But welcome yeah, back. That's pretty much for that. The pay here as well. Do you understand? Have you heard about the pay or how you get bonuses here?
Nah.
Okay, so you basically start on
1,400, I think.
I think it is, isn't it? It's around
that. Yeah, 1,400.
Yeah, so you start on 1,400. Once you've done your 8 hours, you then get a bonus every hour on top of your actual wage. So you get your 1,400, and then you'll get 2,250.
So every is it with hour. Me and the customer so got aggressive against hours, me?
You get an extra
depends on how aggressive the person got.
So you get like 24k.
So
as a bonus.
I had one last week. They got aggressive.
You always have to hit your 8 hours first, and you get your.
And they got the knife out and they're saying adding some money back.
Just by beating your 8 hours and working over that.
I told you that when you stop talking.
So there is money to be made here. You also hear as well, you can't do any sort of modifications to your car yourself. If you're on duty and someone else is here working with you, you can then get them to do the modifications for you.
Yeah.
But not on your own car.
If you, it is like a senior above on duty, then that's when you can ask to do your modification. Mechanic can't authorize you do the modification. Happy senior above.
Everything's logged. All the parts are logged, everything like that, so it's quite easy to figure out who's done what and what's gone missing and stuff like that.
Yep, true.
Yeah, other than what we spoke about, do you have any questions yourself?
No, I don't. Oh yeah, one question.
I'll tell you in a sec.
How did it work about getting paid? Like, so obviously I had a little break, I moved cities for a bit. Do I have to go to the bank to get my paycheck, or do it go straight to my bank account?
Good question. No. So what happens is, so going to the bank and getting the paycheck, that's for the emergency service only. So for Benny's and all the mechanics and also like the restaurants. So whatever hours you do, like example, 3 hours. Your paycheck will come in at 10 o'clock p.m. every day. So, example, you did 10 hours a day. That will come up to 10 p.m. You'll get that paycheck. If you know what I'm...
10 p.m. at night, you get paid. And then from 10 p.m. onwards, the next... So, Monday, 10 p.m., you'll get paid for what you've done before that. And then 10 p.m. Monday... till 10 p.m. Tuesday, whatever hours you do between them hours, you don't get paid for the next day on Tuesday. So it's basically 10 p.m. every day, mate, you'll get paid. And then bonuses and tips, you have to request. So basically you'll get like an announcement in the Bluetooth. We'll basically say like your name, how many hours you've done, and what bonus you've earned. And then basically you've got to go to a manager, then they can pay you your bonus. And any tips you get, same thing again, speak to a manager.
I'll tell you with that one.
Tips as well. So the tips don't go automatically into your bank account?
It happened come out of the business account into yours, so... And with that, you only have 1 week to claim it. After the 1 week, it gets... if you haven't claimed it in that week, it's gone. You can't claim it. Is that right?
Yes, mate. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I thought so.
So, yeah, that's pretty much it, really. You got any more questions, Ben, or are you good?
Have you got any question for us you want to know, or...
No, I'm fine.
All good, cool.
The last question I quickly asked, I don't know if it's been asked, but are you doing any crime activity at a minute?
No.
Don't worry about that one, Ben. That's good. I didn't know. My bad.
Yeah, that's good. That's fine. Alright, cool. What do you reckon, Ben? What do you reckon?
Yeah. Different chance. He knows a lot of mechanics. He's done up to Rising.
Yeah. Mechanics. Yeah. Give him a go.
Yeah. Let's go for it.
All right. We'll give you a job today, then, pal.
Thank you.
All right. If you could just do me a favour, if you just stand in front of me like that. Okay, a quick picture.
Just wondering, you know, if you've got the job here, it also allow you to work in, is it 101?
Yeah, so you can work down 39 and 101, but you can't work at any other garages as well.
Yeah. Right, so that question you just asked me, what would you do if an customer happy? So, for me, last week I had a customer, I put the neons on the car, and it didn't stick, and fortunately it was a gang. They literally pulled a knife out and said, oh, give me the money back. At that point, he had the knife out. I have one, put my hands up, apply with him, and two, call in the PD to what else could I do? When he got a knife on my back. Yo.
Let me just upload this onto Bluetooth really quickly, 1 second.
Mm-hmm. Have you asked him to black bannings on Bluetooth or no?
You want me to put roll request. .NUG general?
Yeah, what's up?
You need to do the roll request.
Yeah, I haven't got to that bit yet, I'm just trying to get this done. Yeah, that's right, now you're good.
Back in the set, guys. Right, back in set, guys. I don't know how long I'm going to be, but back in set. I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. Alright, let's get the roleplay back on the roll again. On the roll again. Alright. There you go, guys, I'm back. Sorry about this. I have literally helped my parent 2 seconds, but I'm back now. Oh boy. Come on, game. Alright, I'm back in. I'll ring Mia all she wants. Hello, I got a missed call. What's up?
Oh, me and Vet just wanted to know what you're up to today.
I'm just on Benny that minute, but why, what's up? You want to do bins or?
Yeah.
Can do, yeah.
Yeah, we're out and about at the minute. If you want to come and give us a hand, or we can come pick you up from the depot whenever you're ready.
Wait, what? Are you already on bins?
Yeah, but you can come and join, it's not a problem.
Yeah, yeah. What, where about are you?
Three, four, one.
Where?
341. Near, like, the apartments and the pier, that lot there.
Oh, I know exactly where you are. Yeah. Have fun. I'll be on the way.
Yeah, no worries. I'll send you a location, alright?
Yeah, no worries. I'm on the way now anyway. I'm driving.
Alright, speak to you. See you in a minute.
See you in a sec.
Alright.
Bye-bye. I think they're on the radio. Yo? Jesus Christ, this car is need be. It's not even full mapped out. Getting popped right there. Popped. Actually, blurby popped right there in that corner. I don't know what it is, I'm getting loads of head pops lately. Nothing to do with my graphics, nothing to do with that. Absolutely nothing to do with that. Not me, a lot of people getting head pops lately. I'll blubby out. I'll get my new gaming chair. I blubby hope so. It is. I will enjoy my new gaming chair. Secret lab. going out on the bike. Alright, let go. Back in. Yo.
Yo.
Hello. Did I hit anyone?
You squished me up, but she's fine.
Sorry. Where is she?
Yeah, we've got Ben's here.
Where is she? Hello. Sorry, I had a little head pop.
Little? Jesus Christ.
I'm guessing you knew I had a little head pop.
Well, yeah.
Right, what radio you on?
50.5.
I thought I went on it and no one wasn't on it.
Yeah, we on it.
Hello?
Mogwan.
Well, right, I need to get myself out of this clone.
I need to not be so drunk.
Why are you drunk? What did you drink?
I had some champagne and whiskey in my pocket, so I thought I'd drink it.
Oh, night. No. Shit! Oopsie!
Okay.
No, I'm dead. Don't mind me.
I don't think
I could run like this forever. Nah. How many bottles did you have?
I got about two more sips on the whiskey.
No! Don't even think.
I'm gonna take it.
You what? Yeah, sorry I didn't answer straight away. I was in the job interview with for someone to hire on Benny's. Yeah, someone just got hired on to Benny's.
Everyone on?
No. Do you want to bring the truck round the other side? There's like two bins on the other side here. Sorry. What the? Wow.
Messed up.
It's all right, I sorted it out. Yeah, sorry I didn't text straight away to hiring someone on the Benny's.
Yeah, no problem.
Where are you?
Through the island.
Any more down there? I got the last one. I thought I had the last one, but hopefully not. Oh shit, shit, shit. My bad. I forgot about my car. Is the next location bus station? Mia.
Yeah, it is.
It is, the bus station.
So, yeah.
Well, I'll meet you there. What I'll do, I'll put my car away at Legion. And then I'll get changed and I'll meet you there.
Yeah, no worries.
Well, I'm at the clothing shop now. Yo. Not quite, boy, you haven't got a bag.
Sorry, what?
Quite boy, you haven't got a bag on the back.
Nah,
there's
no real point, really.
No? Oh. Go on.
Around.
You did literally exactly the same what I did.
Yep.
Whoa, she coming in hot. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
Well then.
Watch out, Mia coming in hot. Oh God, she's diving in the dumper. Off beeping.
I do not know.
Sounds like a truck horn.
Bus. Oh, all that.
All on. Oh, even better. Right next to Legion, let's go!
Oh, there you go, there's the horn.
Truck, yep, I knew it.
Round 3 on this place, isn't it?
What's that?
I said this is round 3 at this place.
How many you done so far?
Oh, I ain't got a clue.
Oh, you lost already?
Yeah.
What, is it more than 3?
This one's number 7.
Wait, what?
Yeah, number 7. Nice.
Oh my God. Have you two gone all the way to 5? Have you two gone number 5 and then after number 5 I joined on?
Yeah.
Wow. Look at you go, Biffy. Oh. Yo, hello.
It's not even storm time yet.
Hello. Cold? What do you mean by cold? Yeah.
Why were you twerking on top of the bin bed?
What? You what?
I just look over and you're just on top of the bin, like, just crouching and twerking.
Jesus Christ!
Impatient there.
Oh my God, I nearly went down. Jeez. I don't want to go to NHS today. I know that's my favourite place, but I don't want to be there today.
I stopped.
I know, I was like, ah! Yo, Lane. What the hell am I doing on the bin? Again? What's in that bag? What's in that bag? Oh no. No.
What did you find?
No. Sandwich. No. Ugh. Go.
What do you guys reckon? Do one more to number 8 and then dump, or...?
We're already on 7.
Yeah, we've just completed our 7th.
What I normally do, 7 dump and start again, but...
Yeah, I'm happy to do 2 dump.
Yeah? I see. Leave me lonely back here.
Yeah. Just put your seatbelt on.
How can I? I'm hanging off a bar.
Wrap your belt around you, you'll be fine.
Yeah. Or get a zip ties and literally cable tie myself.
No, it's got to be quick release.
Yeah, true. Oh!
I have mounted a car!
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
I may or may not forget about that sometime. Congrats on staying on, by the way.
I know, I'll fly, I might come off, nope. Jesus Christ, what's wrong with the locals today?
No, I think they just
don't want. Oh my god, how did I stay on that? I don't know. Did you manage to talk to Seafood, or you didn't get time?
Not yet, no. I haven't had a chance, if I'm honest.
No,
I went down there earlier, but there was nobody actually there.
Oh, fair enough. Oh, fine. Just asking, not sure.
Yeah, no worries. I'll probably go down there later, hopefully.
Uh-huh. Not even halfway, are we?
Just under.
Whoa. Let me get on the back ready.
Another third to go.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, no worries. Now flying in. I'm not far behind, gonna be flying out, sorry, but I got night shift night. I got night 4:30 till 6:00 in the morning. Sorry.
Everybody on? Everybody ready?
No, I'm not ready. When am I ready?
We'll find out.
Uh-oh. That don't sound good.
Fucking idiot!
Apparently the local called you idiot.
Yeah. in my ears, I didn't. They called me something a lot worse.
I just heard something sucker.
Okay then, that's the fire hydrant gone.
Piss off the water wasters, we'll be fine.
Yeah, just water the plant, you know. I don't know. I know Vetti, she's been drinking, but I don't know. I don't know. Fuck, no! Shit! No, I'm not gonna get the money now. Fuck! Oh, shit. Oh, no. I think they're gonna... Oh, damn it. I think they're gonna bang it in and don't realise I was there. Yeah. Oh, no. Literally round the corner, I popped. I think they don't realise till the last second, and then put the horn in, and then yeah. I'm popping a lot lately. I really am. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm head popping like day tomorrow. Less than 10 minutes, I'll be hopping off anyway. Literally. So, there's no point even going back in, I don't know. I know they drawed that money in now, I know. Shit. Yeah, I think they have. I'm gonna be bloody pissed now. So, oh no. I'm gonna be absolutely bloody pissed. If they draw that in without me there. Oh well. I think they have. No! What? Yo!
Hey yo, Yvette's gone as well, so I'm just waiting for Yvette.
Yeah, no worries. I don't know what it is today, everyone getting head popped like mad.
Yeah, I know. It's a bit stupid, really.
Oh, I'm glad we didn't all pop, because that would be a lot of money.
Yeah.
Wait, you noticed straight away I popped?
Yeah, I didn't see you on the back anymore, so I was like, right, okay, I will wait, and then a vet popped just sort of like...
Oh, right.
A minute after
okay. Oh, I'm glad. I thought you went straight in and I was like, oh my. Where is she anyway? She should be where I popped.
I think she'd be about here, to be fair.
Really? She popped?
She is.
Alright.
I got stuck.
Hello.
Right in the middle of that bloody thing.
Oh! Wow!
Sorry, you head popped.
Sorry! Didn't actually mean to do that.
That was nice!
I pressed the freaking wrong button.
Right, hopefully we don't pop. Hopefully we don't pop this time. Not bad.
Not bad.
Oh, hello. Talking of the devil.
Alright, I'm just gonna go fill this up with petrol and take my money to the bank.
No worries.
Yeah, I was about to say, you're a bit low on fuel. Who's doing that? No! How do I stop this?
Press end.
Enna?
End. E-N-D.
Either way, I'll do it. I'll put it all in. There you go. All in. Do you want to end your sitters this in? There you go.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. What's up?
Please.
Oh, yeah.
I'm waiting for a green light.
Ah, right, okay. Come on, green light. Whoa. Jesus! Was that me, or did you just see that car whiz by?
I didn't see it.
I did? My god! Do-do-do-do-do. Mia.
Yeah.
Are you doing it again or no?
Can do.
I can't, but I'll get Charlotte. Hold on a minute.
Yeah, no worries.
Can you drop me the leading car park, please?
Whereabouts is that?
Just right on the opposite side of this.
Oh, over here.
Yeah. She's not picking up, but if I do, oh, talking of the devil. Hello.
Hello.
I just wondered if you want to go with Mia and Vet, do the bin. I'm about to hit the flight.
Yeah.
So Mia's at the Legion car park at a minute. Or meet down by the bin. What do you want to do? Alright, Mia, what do you want, Charlotte to do? Meet here or at the bin?
Meet down at the depot.
Meet at the depot.
Right, okay.
Alright. Alright, no worries. Bye bye, love you. Alright, thank you for that.
Alright, no worries, I'll speak to you in a bit, alright?
Yeah. Why am I popping? Don't pop. It's not gonna pop. It's not gonna pop. It's not. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. What? Why? Not even on Windows 10 Pro. You don't need to be on Windows 10 Pro to... What? I don't even have Windows 10 Pro. I only have Windows 10. I think. Not 100% sure. Or maybe I'm on Windows 11, I don't know. But, you don't... Windows 10 Pro, it's just the office stuff, that's all. Have you... I don't get it. It is... Don't say I popped on loading in. Oh my god. I popped on load in. Oh my god. You're joking me. Yeah, I popped on the loading in. Wow. Alright. Don't know. I really don't know. Did you actual quest to update your Windows or what? Are you on Windows 11 now or what? What are you on? Mate, I'm popping like day tomorrow here on this server. I only just got in and I popped. What did you have before? And then what is it saying now, what you got? So, you used to have Windows 10 Pro. And what is it saying now, what you got? Like, what actual you got now? Is it like you got... Windows 10 Home? What did you have before? Windows 10 Pro, or... Windows 10 Home. What the hell? So that software you're using is not allowing you have up Windows 10 Pro. Huh? That don't make no sense. That makes no sense. I would try contact your and find out what's going on. You shouldn't have to upgrade your Windows just to use that. Explain, you used it on Windows 10 Home and then now you have to up to Windows 10 Pro. Why? And just to upgrade it, it's like nearly in my money, it's like £100. I don't know what it would be for you, but £100 for me. It it'll be like 120 or 130 AUD. It's gotta be. Right. We get it. Let's try again. Is that popping? If it pops again, I'm gonna flip. I'm gonna actual flip. No, it didn't pop. Right. Where's my car? Where's my car? No, right, okay. Right, that's all I want to do, get my car in the garage. So, at that note, guys, I'm going to have to end my live because I've got work tonight. And I'm going to go and raise someone. I don't know who yet. Actually, I know exactly who. Right, till next time, guys, I'm gonna go in with this person. Who? Perry? Is that the actual name of the person raid? Yep, let me have a look. Yep, let me have a look. Yeah, that's fine.
There's two stuff there.
Yep, got him. Got the person.
Could you do me a favour?
Right, so...
Oh, not that type of favour, fuck.
Jesus.
100k to swap
parts. Yep.
Right, till next time, guys, I'm gonna go and raid someone, and you're welcome. Right, till next time, guys, I'm gonna go and raid, and I'll see you next time.